你好，我是一鸣老师。This is a compilation of our HSK4 lessons. You will learn 200 words and sentences in this video. If you want to learn all the 600 words and sentences, you can use our beautiful HSK4 dictionary. It's with colorful, expressive pictures, example sentences, and it comes with audios. With all the words and sentences, read 3 times in different speed.So you can learn them anytime, anywhere. The link of the dictionary is down below in the description box. 爱情 love. You already know that 爱 is love too. What's the difference? Well, 爱 is love in general, all kinds of love. 但是爱情 is just for romantic love. 爱情这个爱情故事很浪漫。This love story is very romantic. 这个爱情故事很浪漫。好，下一个，安全 is safe or security. So it's both an adjective and a noun. 安全，比如说，这个是安全帽。安全帽 is a hat.For security, 安全帽，这个是安全带。Security belt is for your security. Seat belt, 安全带。开车的时候要注意安全。You have to pay attention to safety when driving, means you need to be careful. This is a very interesting expression in Chinese, to say 注意安全。Literally is pay attention to safety, is to say be careful. Also, it's very common you hear 注意身体 pay attention to health. You know, 身体 means body or health. So, 注意身体 pay attention to health. It means take care of your health. And also we say 注意休息 pay attention to rest. It's just to sayTry to rest. Don't get too tired. So pay attention to these expressions. 开车的时候要注意安全。And 下一个保护 protect. 保护保护环境人人有责。Protecting the environment is everyone's responsibility. 人人 everyone.责 is short for 责任 responsibility. 保护环境人人有责 You can see this phrase very often in public place to call for people's attention to protect the environment.
保护环境人人有责
好下一个抱 hug 抱比如说抱抱我 it means hug me.抱抱我 You know, we double it to sound more casual and more lovely. 抱抱我 But it also means carry something in your arms, like this.
我抱着一些书
I'm carrying some books.
我抱着一些书
这个叫抱枕因为你可以抱它枕 is short for 枕头 pillow. So it's a pillow that you can hug.
抱枕抱枕，我今天给一个抱孩子的阿姨让座了。
Today, I gave up my seat to a lady who was carrying her baby. So, give up my seat is here.
让座，让座，
让 means you give up something of yours to someone else. And 座 is short for 座位。Seat. 阿姨 literally is aunt, but it's a way to address someone who isn't your mom's age.
阿姨
All this part before the
一个抱孩子的
is a modifier for 阿姨 the aunt. So it's an aunt who carries baby. Literally, I today to an aunt who was carrying a baby.Give up my seat. Attention to the word order. Let's read again.
我今天给一个抱孩子的阿姨让座了。我今天给一个抱孩子的阿姨让座了。下一个，抱歉。抱歉 ，it means sorry. So 你已经知道 to apologize， 我们可以说对不起哦，不好意思。那现在我们还可以说抱歉 ，to apologize to say I'm sorry. Remember， 抱 means hug or carry something in your arms， and 歉 means regret or guilt. So 抱歉 means I have regret， 抱歉。
非常抱歉让您久等了。
I'm very sorry to have kept you waiting.
非常抱歉让您久等了。
好，下一个，笨。It means silly, 笨。
他不笨，只是有点懒。
He is not dull, just a little lazy.
懒 is lazy.他不笨，只是有点懒。
好，下一个，毕业 ，to graduate， 毕业 ，be 的意思是 finish， and 业的意思是 duty or mission， so 毕业 ，graduate， 毕业。
我明年毕业
，I'll graduate next year.
我明年毕业。
好，下一个，比如 means for example， 比如
我喜欢中国菜，比如烤鸭和火锅。
I like Chinese food such as roast duck and hot pot.
我喜欢中国菜。比如烤鸭和火锅。
下一个，标准，标准 ，standard。比如 ，What is your standard when you look for a boyfriend？ 你找男朋友的标准是什么？你找男朋友的标准是什么 ？Another example，
有几名学生？没有达到规定的标准。
Several students failed to reach the required standard.
名 is a major word for people. Here is for 学生 student. 达到 reach. 规定 require. 规定的标准 is the standard that is required.有几名学生没有达到规定的标准。
好，下一个，饼干 means cookies. 饼干，饼 ，you see this character has a food radical, so it's a food. And 饼 is a food that have a round and flat form. 干的意思是 dry. 饼干 ，cookie.
妈妈不让他吃饼干。
His mother doesn't let him eat cookies.
妈妈不让他吃饼干。
尝 it means to test. 尝，看看这个汉字。Look at this character. Don't be confused with another character, 尝 of often. 他们很像 they are very similar. 但是不一样 but different. 尝
这个菜很好吃，你尝一下。
This dish is very delicious. Try it. Test it.
这个菜很好吃，你尝一下。
下一个，吵。It means noisy. 吵，吵。看看这个汉字，吵。Don't confuse with another character, 吵。To fry, 炒，他们很像 they're very similar, and the pronunciation exactly the same, 但是 the character 不一样。So, 吵 noisy have the radical of mouse 吵 and 炒 to fry have the radical of fire we cook with fire 炒 so one is noisy another to fry so actually they're kind of related in the meanings 炒 noisy the noise that the crowd made is similar like the noise that the food makes when you cook them when you fry them 炒
楼上在装修，吵死了。
Upstairs is being decorated. It's so noisy.
装修 is decorate. 楼上在装修，吵死了。
好，下一个，成功，成功。
It means succeed or success.
成功。
经过多年的努力，他终于成功了。
After years of hard work, he finally succeeded.
经过 means pass, 多年 many years. 努力 is work hard, try hard. 终于 is finally. So pass many years of hard working,He finally succeeded. 经过多年的努力，他终于成功了。
下一个，诚实 ，honest， 诚实。
他是个诚实的人。
He is an honest man. So here we skipped one.
他是个诚实的人。
哎，下一个，吃惊 ，to be shocked, to be astonished, 吃惊，吃惊。
他的行为让我很吃惊。
His behavior shocked me.
行为 is behavior. 他的行为让我很吃惊。
还下一个，抽烟 ，to smoke.抽烟抽 is to pump, and 烟是 cigarette. 抽烟 is also very common to say 吸烟 to smoke.
吸 means inhale.
烟 cigarette. 吸烟 so 都可以 both are okay. 抽烟 or 吸烟抽烟吸烟
抽烟对身体不好。
Smoking is bad for the health. Literally, smoking to body, not good.
抽烟对身体不好。
好，下一个，出生 to be born. 出生，出的意思是 to come out. 生的意思是 life. 出生 to be born. 出生。
他出生于1990年。
He was born in 1990. Here, 于 is an advanced formal preposition.
他出生于1990年。
下一个，错误 ,mistake, 错误。错的意思是 mistake。误的意思是 also mistake. But you know, modern Chinese like words that are made with two characters. So we say 错误 mistake.
错误我不应该犯这样的错误。
I shouldn't have made such a mistake. So the verb to make the mistake is 犯
犯犯错误。Make mistake. And 这样的 means like this, this kind of. 我不应该犯这样的错误。
下一个，打扮。It means to dress up or to make up. 打扮。So 这里 here, 打 doesn't have a solid meaning. It's just to form the word. In Chinese, there are a lot of words that made with 打 like打电话 make a phone call, or 打车 take a taxi. This one, 打扮打扮。女孩子出门前都要打扮好久。
Girls spend a long time dressing up before they go out.
女孩子出门前都要打扮好久。下一个，打印
,to print,
打印。请你打印一下这份文件。
Please print out this document.
Here, 份 is the measure word for document. 份，一份文件。请你打印一下这份文件。不过，不过
,it means but, however. You already know that but is 但是 ,right? The difference is 但是 is very strong, but 不过 is more soft. It's a soft turning, so we use it a lot when we need to make a complaint. So you say something nice, and then you say 不过 however.
这个菜挺好吃的不过太油了。
This dish tastes good, but it's too oily. You know, 油 means oil, but also can be an adjective meaning oily, greasy.
这个菜挺好吃的不过太油了。
Okay, next word is 厕所。It means bathroom.厕所 So there are many ways to say bathroom. 卫生间卫生 means sanitary. 间 is room. 卫生间 We also have 洗手间洗手 is wash hand. 间 room. 洗手间 And today we're learning 厕所 also is bathroom. But 洗手间 and 卫生间 are more polite.And 厕所 is more colloquial. So if you want to sound elegant, just stick with the first two. But you will hear 厕所 a lot in real life.
我忘了关厕所的灯。
I forgot to turn off the light in the bathroom.
We know 关 means close, also means turn off. 灯 is a lamp or light.我忘了关厕所的灯。我忘了关厕所的灯。
OK, 下一个博士。博士 ,it means doctor. You may know doctor, 医生。医生但是医生和博士不一样。医生在医院里。医生 is a doctor in hospital. 但是博士 is an academic degree.Doctor degree, 博士 By the way, 博的意思是 plentiful, abundant. The person who have doctor degree has a lot of knowledge. So, 博士 If you're curious, master degree is 硕士硕士硕 means big or huge. So, master degree, 硕士 And doctor degree, 博士
他打算去国外读博士。
He's going abroad to do his doctorate.
国 is country, 外 means outside. So 国外 means abroad, outside of your country. And 读 we know it means read, but also can mean study. So 读博士 means study for the doctor degree. 他打算去国外读博士。他打算去国外读博士。
下一个，擦 ，It's action of rub or wipe something to clean. 擦 ，In real life's most common combinations are this word: 擦黑板 ，clean the blackboard. 擦黑板 ，or 擦桌子 ，clean the table or desk. 擦桌子 ，or 擦玻璃。玻璃 is glass, like the glass in the window. 擦玻璃 or 擦汗。汗 means sweat. 擦汗 clean or wipe the sweat.
他常常帮老师擦黑板。
He often helps the teacher clean the blackboard.
他常常帮老师擦黑板。
OK, 下一个不管。It means no matter what, regardless of. 不管。管 literally means care. So 不管 means regardless, no matter. 不管。
不管他说什么你都不要相信。No matter what he says, don't you believe it.
Here we use 都, which means all, meaning all the things he says, do not believe them.
不管他说什么你都不要相信。不管他说什么你都不要相信。
And 下一个不得不。It means have to, must. 不得不。We see there is two 不, so double negative make a positive. 不得不 means you have to do something because of the outer situation that you don't have other options. 不得不。
下雨了，我们不得不取消活动。
It's raining, so we have to cancel the activity.
取消 means cancel. 取消。And 活动 means activity. 下雨了，我们不得不取消活动。
下一个部分 ，it means part or section. 部分，部分。
一部分视频已经被删除了。
Parts of the videos already have been removed.
视频 is video.已经 already. 删除 means delete or removed. 一部分视频已经被删除了。
下一个猜 it means guess. 猜猜
你猜我是谁
Guess who I am. 你猜我是谁
你猜我是谁？
下一个参观 means to visit. 参观 but this kind of visit is only with purpose of learning. So normally it followed by 博物馆 museum, 博物馆 or school, 学校 So someone visits your house is not 参观。
上周我参观了卢浮宫。
Last week, I visited the Louvre.
上周 last week, 参观 visit. 卢浮宫 is the Louvre.
Here, 卢浮 is Louvre. And 宫 literally means a palace. You know, the most famous museum in China, the Forbidden City, is called 故宫. It also has 宫, like 卢浮宫.Because 故宫 it was a palace too before.
上周我参观了卢浮宫。
好，最后一个差不多，差不多。It means about, nearly, más o menos. If you can't give a specific number, you use 差不多。差 means difference. 不多 not much. So 差不多 more or less, más o menos.
我们差不多需要两万块钱。
We need about 20,000 块。
需要 is need. 我们差不多需要两万块钱。
带。带 it means wear, but it's different from 穿 to wear. 带It only to wear accessories. 戴 I'm going to show you the most common examples. 戴帽子 Wear a hat.
戴帽子
戴眼镜 Wear glasses.
戴眼镜
戴口罩 Wear a mask.
戴口罩
Oh, 戴耳环 Wear earrings.戴耳环，戴项链
wear necklace. 戴项链。好，戴围巾。Wear a scarf. 戴围巾。戴手表。Wear a watch. 戴手表。Or 戴手套。Wear gloves. 戴手套。
今天很冷。别忘了戴围巾。It's cold today. Don't forget to wear your scarf. 今天很冷。别忘了戴围巾。今天很冷。别忘了戴围巾。
下一个当。当。It means works as or serve as. In sentences, it's often translated as to be. Like a common question when you ask a kid, what do you want to be when you grow up?
你长大想当什么？你长大想当什么
？The answer is 我想当 and followed by the profession or occupation. 我想当医生 doctor, 老师 teacher or 警察 police, etc.
他在一家饭店当服务员。He works as a waiter in a restaurant.家 major word for restaurant, 一家饭店。他在一家饭店当服务员。他在一家饭店当服务员。
好，下一个大夫。大夫 means doctor. 你知道 doctor is 医生。There's another common way to say it is 大夫。You see the character is 大。But in this word, it's pronounced 代, 大夫, 大夫. Compared with 医生, 大夫 is a little more casual, colloquial. 大夫,
大夫给我开了一些药. The doctor prescribed me some medicine. 给我 is to me, for me. 开了一些药. Originally, the word is 开药.药 is medicine. 开药 is when the doctor give you a prescription and give you medicine. But it's a separable verb, so we can put something in the middle of these two characters. Like in the sentence, 开了一些药 Give me some medicine. Prescribe me some medicine. 大夫给我开了一些药。
下一个打折 means giving a discount. 打折折 literally means break or snap. 打折 breaks the original price, just a percentage. When you ask a seller if he can give you a better price, there have two ways to ask. One is with 便宜. You know the word 便宜, cheap. With 便宜, the sentence would be 能便宜点吗?能便宜点吗? But with 打折, it's even more simpler. You just ask 打折吗? Means is there a discount?打折吗? But there's a little difference. 你能便宜点吗? Normally, it's in a small shop that the seller can decide the price. So you ask, 能便宜点吗? Can make it a little cheaper. But 打折吗? Normally in a shopping mall when there is a discount going on. 打折吗?
打折的时候买东西可以省很多钱。You can save a lot of money when you buy things on sale.So, 打折 is on sale when there is a discount. Notice the structure of this Chinese sentence. 打折的时候买东西。Shopping when there is a discount is the subject of the sentence. And then, 可以省很多钱。It can save you a lot of money. 打折的时候买东西可以省很多钱。打折的时候买东西可以省很多钱。
下一个打扰 bother or interrupt. 打扰打扰。
他们不想被打扰。They don't want to be interrupted. We see this function word again. 被 is to express a passive voice. They don't want to be interrupted by others. 他们不想被打扰。他们不想被打扰。
下一个，打招呼。打招呼 ，it means greet by words or by hand gesture. 打招呼 means say hello. 打招呼。
我今天学了怎么用法语打招呼。I learned how to greet in French today. So greet in French, in Chinese is 用法语打招呼。Notice that the word order is the opposite. In Chinese is in French greet. 用法语打招呼。Literally, 用 is to use. So use French to greet. 我今天学了怎么用法语打招呼。我今天学了怎么用法语打招呼。
下一个，打针 ，give or have a injection。针 means needle。打针，打针。
我很害怕打针。I'm afraid of having injections。害怕 is fear or be afraid of。我很害怕打针。我很害怕打针。
好，下一个大概 ，it means probably, roughly. When you assume something, 大概，大概。
到机场大概需要一个小时。It takes about an hour to get to the airport. 到 is arrive. 到机场。Is to arrive to the airport. So that is the subject of the sentence. 到机场 to arrive to the airport. And it 需要 need 一个小时 one hour. 到机场大概需要一个小时。到机场大概需要一个小时。
Next one, 大约 It means about, approximately, or more or less, plus or minus.大约，
他大约有五十岁。He is about 50 years old. 他大约有五十岁。Since these three words are exchangeable, so here we can replace 大约 with 大概 or 差不多。We can say 他大概有五十岁 or 他差不多有五十岁。Just the first two are more formal and the last one is more casual.
下一个大使馆。大使 is ambassador. 馆 means an office. 大使馆。
我明天要去大使馆。I'm going to the embassy tomorrow. 我明天要去大使馆。我明天要去大使馆。
And 下一个，到处 means everywhere. 到处，
这条街上到处都是垃圾。This street is littered with rubbish. 条 is a major word for street. 这条街 this street. 这条街上 so on this street. 到处 everywhere.都 to indicate all the places. 垃圾 is trash, rubbish. 这条街上到处都是垃圾。这条街上到处都是垃圾。
堵车 is traffic jam. 堵车 You know, 堵 means block or clog. So if the toilet is clogged, we say,马桶堵了。马桶 is toilet. 马桶堵了。So, 堵 is block. 车 is car. So, 堵车 traffic jam. 堵车。
今天堵车太严重了。There's a terrible traffic jam today. 今天堵车太严重了。严重 means serious. 今天堵车太严重了。
好，下一个丢 ，it means to lose. 丢 ，I'm going to teach you a very commonly used word in everyday life. It's 丢脸。
literally means lose face. It means being shamed or embarrassed, especially in public. 丢脸 Back to our word, 丢 to lose. 丢
我的钱包丢了。I
lost my wallet.
我的钱包丢了。
Notice the Chinese word order is my wallet lost instead of I lost my wallet. Pay attention.
我的钱包丢了。
好，下一个登机牌。That is boarding pass. We need when we take your airplane.登机牌登 is to step on. 机 is short for 飞机 airplane. And 牌 means a card or a plate. 比如说门牌 is a door plate or door tag. 门牌 And 车牌 is a license plate for car. 车牌 And you know the game poker.In Chinese, it's 扑克牌。扑克 is poker. 牌 is card. So to say play poker, we say 打扑克 or just 打牌。Back to our word, 登机牌 boarding pass. 登机牌。
登机之前别忘了取登机牌。Don't forget to get your boarding pass before boarding. 登机之前别忘了取登机牌。
Here, 之前 is a very formal way to say before something.
登机之前 before boarding. 别忘了取登机牌。登机之前别忘了取登机牌。
下一个底 it means at the end of 底 So end of the month is 月底 End of the year is 年底 Okay, 月底 or 年底 But end of the week, we don't use 底 You know, weekend is 周末周末 Okay, back to our word 底底，
我们公司月底发工资。
Our company pays wages at the end of the month.
我们公司月底发工资。工资
is salary.
我们公司月底发工资。
Okay, 下一个道歉。It means to apologize.道歉 You know, 道 means to express, to say something. 歉 is the feeling of being sorry or being guilty. So, 道歉 apologize. A related word is 道谢 You know, 谢 like 谢谢 So, 道谢 is to express your gratitude or your thanks to someone. 道谢 Back to our word, 道歉Apologize. 道歉。
你应该向他道歉。
You should apologize to him.
你应该向他道歉。You know, 应该 is should. And here, 向 is a preposition to someone. 向他 to him. 你应该向他道歉。
下一个 D.It means low or down. D. D.
这里最低工资是多少?
What is the minimum wage here?
这里最低工资是多少?
D is low and 最低 is the lowest.
这里最低工资是多少?
好,下一个地球 is the earth, our planet.地球 You know, 地 is earth. 球 is ball or globe. 我们知道篮球 basketball. 篮球、足球 football. 足球
Or tennis is 网球。网球。So, Earth is 地球。地球。
我们都要保护地球。We all need to protect the Earth. 我们都要保护地球。保护 to protect. 我们都要保护地球。
好，下一个地点 is a place, a site, a spot. 地点 D is place. 点 is a point, a dot. So 地点 is a location, a place. 地点
这是会议的地点和时间。This is the place and the time of the meeting. 会议 means meeting or conference. 这是会议的地点和时间。这是会议的地点和时间。
下一个，调查 to investigate. 调查调查
警察正在调查他。The police are investigating him. 警察正在调查他。So 正在 means something is going on. 警察 police. 警察正在调查他。警察正在调查他。
好，最后一个地址 address. 地址地址，
这是我家的地址。This is my home address. 这是我家的地址。这是我家的地址。
短信 is short message, text message. 短 is short, and 信 is message, information. 短信。You know, now in China, most people use WeChat, the app WeChat. Maybe you are using it too. WeChat. You know, xin is message, information. And wei means micro. Like microwave is 微波炉. Wei is micro. Bo is wave. And lu means stove. So 微波炉, microwave.And Microsoft is 微软。微软。Anyway, back to our word, it's 短信。Text message. 短信。
我没收到你的短信。收到 is to receive. 没收到 didn't receive, didn't get it. 我没收到你的短信。我没收到你的短信。
下一个，肚子。It means belly or stomach. 肚子。Attention, 注意。Stomach can be translated to 肚子 or 胃 in Chinese. But in Chinese, there are different words. 胃 is the organ that we digest food. 胃。But...肚子 is a body part that around our belly button is 肚子. By the way, belly button is 肚脐, 肚脐. So back to our word, belly, stomach is 肚子, 肚子. You see in the character of 肚, there's a radical 月. Normally, this radical represents flesh, meat.So many words about our body part have this radical. 比如说 leg, 腿, you see that radical, 腿, or 胳膊, arm, you see that radical too, 胳膊. Let's read again, 肚子, belly, 肚子.
妈妈, 我肚子痛. Mom, I have a stomachache. 妈妈,我肚子痛。
好，下一个，儿童 ，it means child or children。儿童， We know that to say children, we have 孩子 or 小孩。But these two are more casual, 比较口语 more colloquial. And 儿童 is more formal, 比较正式。For example, Children's Day is 儿童节。儿童节。In the words 儿童, both 儿 and 童 meant children in ancient time, but nowadays, most of the time, we use it to form other words. Like children's song is 儿歌, 儿歌, and children's clothes, children's wear is 童装, 童装. You can see this in shopping mall in the children's section. You will see 童装区。童装区。Anyway, back to our word, 儿童。儿童。
六月一日是儿童节。
June the 1st is Children's Day.
That is a Children's Day in China.
六月一日是儿童节。六月一日是儿童节。
好，下一个。翻译 it means translate. 翻译 翻 means flip, and 译 means translate a language. So 翻译 to translate. 翻译
你可以帮我翻译一下这个句子吗?
Can you help me translate this sentence?
翻译 to translate.一下
means a little. We use this when we ask a favor to say it's a small favor, not too much trouble.
你可以帮我翻译一下这个句子吗？你可以帮我翻译一下这个句子吗？
下一个，法律 it means law. 法律，法 means law.Lu means regulation. But you know, modern Chinese, we like words with two characters. So, 法律, to say law. By the way, lawyer is 律师, 律师, same 师 as 老师, 律师. Back to our word, 法律, 法律.
他是法律专业的学生。
He is a law student.
法律 is law, and 专业 means major, the major that you study. 他是法律专业的学生。他是法律专业的学生。
好，下一个，反对 means be against, object to, not agree. 反对，反 means opposite, 对 means counter.So, 反对 means object to, be against to. 反对。
大家都反对他的观点。
Everyone is against his idea.
So, 观点 means idea or opinion of something. 大家都反对他的观点。大家都反对他的观点。
下一个。发展 it means to develop. 发展发 is to develop. 展 is expand or unfold. So together, 发展 develop. 发展
这家公司发展得很快。
The company has grown rapidly.
家 is a major word for company. 这家公司 this company.The here is a function word. We use it after verb to connect the complement comes after it. 这家公司发展得很快。这家公司发展得很快。
好，下一个，发生 is to happen. 发生，发生。
这里昨天发生了一场车祸。
A car accident happened here yesterday.
一场车祸 长 is a major word for the accident. 一场车祸。这里昨天发生了一场车祸。这里昨天发生了一场车祸。
好，下一个，对面。It means the opposite side. 对 means opposite. 面 is like face or side. So, 对面, the opposite side.
我们学校对面有一家银行。There's a bank across from our school in the other side of the street. 家 is a major word for the bank. 一家银行, a bank.我们学校对面有一家银行。
最后一个对话 is dialogue or conversation. 对话，对话。
这是我们之间的对话。别告诉别人。
This is a conversation between us.Don't tell anyone. It's a conversation between you and me.
So here, 之间 is to say between. 我们之间 between us.
And here, 别告诉别人 Don't tell anyone. 别 means don't do something. 告诉 is to tell. 别人 means other people.
So 别告诉别人Don't tell anyone. 这是我们之间的对话。别告诉别人。这是我们之间的对话。别告诉别人。
改变。Change. 改变。You might know that 变 also is change. What is the difference? Well, 改变 is A change B.But 变 is something changed by itself. So 改变 is A change B. For example, 你改变了我。You changed me. You see, you changed me. 你改变了我。变 is something changed itself. 比如说你变了。You changed. 你变了。You see the difference? Okay, back to our words.
改变，改变，他改变了原来的计划。
He changed his original plan.
原来 is original. 计划 plan. 他改变了原来的计划。他改变了原来的计划。
好，下一个，干杯。It means cheers. 干杯。干 is dry, and 杯 means a cup. So 干杯 dries a cup, like you drink all the wine. 干杯，
新年快乐，干杯。
Happy New Year, cheers.
新年快乐，干杯。
新年快乐，干杯。下一个 very important, 很重要 is 干。You see, it's the same character like dry.But now it's another tone and another meaning. It's a verb meaning to do. 干, a falling tone. I know you learned to do is 做, but in everyday life, it's very common that people say 干, meaning to do. 干, 比如说, what are you doing? It's 你在干什么? 你在干什么? And if you want something more casual and colloquial, it would be你在干嘛? What are you doing? 你在干嘛? Very common to use this when you call someone or text someone. 你在干嘛? Sometimes you even skip 你, you. Just say 在干嘛? 在干嘛? So, 干, to do.
他的工作还没有干完。
He hasn't finished his work yet. The Chinese sentence literally is his.Work hasn't been done yet.
他的工作还没有干完。他的工作还没有干完。
好，下一个 工资 It means salary. 工资工 is 工作 work. And 资 is a way to say money.
工资他对现在的工资很满意。
He is quite content with his present salary.
满意 is satisfied, happy with something. 他对现在的工资很满意。他对现在的工资很满意。
下一个，高级。It means advanced, high ranking, fancy. 高 is high or tall. And 级 means level ranking.
高级这家酒店很高级是五星级的。
This hotel is very high class, is five stars.
家 is a major word for hotel.
五星 five star.
这家酒店很高级，是五星级的。这家酒店很高级，是五星级的。
好，下一个，感觉 to feel or the feeling, so it's both verb and noun. 感 means feel, 觉 means feel too. But you know, modern Chinese like words with two characters. So 感觉 feeling, feel.
感觉，我对他没有感觉。
I have no feelings for her.
我对他没有感觉。我对他没有感觉。
好，下一个，感谢 ，to thank, to appreciate. 感谢，感谢。感 is to feel, and 谢 to thank, to feel grateful. So 感谢 is more formal than 谢谢。感谢，
非常感谢您给我这次机会。
Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity.
机会 opportunity, 这次机会 this opportunity.
Here, 次 you also can use 个
这个机会。非常感谢您给我这次机会。非常感谢您给我这次机会。
下一个，感情 feeling, emotion. 感情，感情。感 is to feel. 情 means emotion. Remember, we learned.爱情 romantic love. 爱情 is the same 情感情。
他们结婚十年了感情一直很好。
They have been married for 10 years and have always been on good terms, means they're still very much in love.
结婚 is married, 一直 means always. 他们结婚十年了感情一直很好。他们结婚十年了，感情一直很好。
下一个，感动，感动 ，to touch, to move, but also it's about emotion. 感 means to feel, and 动 means to move. 感动 to move, to touch the feelings.
你的话让我很感动。
I'm very touched by your words. The Chinese sentence literally, Your words made me very touched.
你的话让我很感动。你的话让我很感动。
下一个，敢 It means dare to do, like have the courage to do something. 敢，敢。
我不敢坐过山车。太危险了。
I dare not ride the roller coaster, it's too dangerous.
过山车 is a roller coaster. 危险 dangerous. 我不敢坐过山车。太危险了。我不敢坐过山车。太危险了。
负 It means rich, 富. The casual way to say rich is, you know, 有钱, 有钱. Here, 富 is more formal. 富.
这个国家富人要交很多税. The rich have to pay a lot of taxes in this country. 富人, rich people. 税 is a tax.交 is to pay, to hand in. 交税 is pays tax. Pay a lot of taxes is 交很多税。这个国家富人要交很多税。这个国家富人要交很多税。
好，下一个，放弃。It means to give up. 放弃。放的意思是 to let go, 弃的意思是 to abandon, so 放弃 give up, 放弃。
他放弃了去国外工作的机会。He gave up the chance to work abroad, 国外 abroad, outside of your country, 机会 opportunity, chance, 他放弃了去国外工作的机会。他放弃了去国外工作的机会。
好的，下一个，放松。It means to relax. 放松。Remember, 记得吗？放的意思是 to let go. 松的意思是 lose. So, 放松， relax. 放松。
我们周末去做个按摩。放松一下吧。Let's go for a massage this weekend and relax. 按摩 massage. 我们周末去做个按摩，放松一下吧。我们周末去做个按摩，放松一下吧。
下一个，父亲。It means father. 父亲。You know, the casual way to say dad is 爸爸。父亲 is a formal way. 父亲。
明天是父亲节。Tomorrow is Father's Day. 明天是父亲节。明天是父亲节。
好，下一个，复印。It means to copy with the machine. 复印。复的意思是 to repeat. 印的意思是 print. So, 复印。Is copy with a machine. 复印。
可以帮我复印一下护照吗？ Could you please copy my passport for me? 护照 is passport. 可以帮我复印一下护照吗？可以帮我复印一下护照吗？
好，下一个，付款。It means to pay.付款，付的意思是 to pay, 款的意思是 money, 钱。付款 to pay, 付款。
用信用卡付款非常方便。It's very convenient to pay by credit card. 信用卡 credit card. 方便 convenient.用信用卡付款非常方便。用信用卡付款非常方便。
好，下一个，费用，意思是 expense。费用，费 is expense. Actually, this is a very interesting coincidence. 费 which means expense, has almost the same pronunciation like the English word 费. Easy to remember? 用的意思是to use, 费用, expense, the money the things cost, 费用。
大城市的生活费用很高。The cost of living in big cities is high. 生活 is live or life. 大城市的生活费用很高。大城市的生活费用很高。
下一个。房东意思是 landlord, 房东。你知道房 is 房子 house. 东 literally means east, but from a very famous and classic article, it developed the meaning of owner, master, host. So 房东 means the owner of the house who rent out the house.
房东房东我的房东养了一只狗。My landlord has a dog. 养 here means keep and take care. 只 is major word for animals. 我的房东养了一只狗。我的房东养了一只狗。
好，下一个复杂 means complicated or complex. 复杂复杂
这个问题太复杂了。The problem is too complicated. 这个问题太复杂了。这个问题太复杂了。
好，最后一个，方向 means direction. 方向。
如果方向错了，结果一定是错的。If the direction is wrong, the result must be wrong. 错 is wrong.结果 means result. 一定 means for sure. 如果方向错了，结果一定是错的。如果方向错了，结果一定是错的。
够 enough. 够这些菜不够三个人吃。These dishes are not enough for three people. 这些菜不够三个人吃。这些菜不够三个人吃。好，下一个，公里 means kilometer. 公里，公里，
他每天早上跑五公里。
He runs 5 kilometers every morning.
他每天早上跑五公里。他每天早上跑五公里。
下一个，购物 ，I mean shop or shopping. 购物，购的意思是 to buy， 物的意思是 things, stuff, causes.So you see this word is a formal way to say 买东西。买东西 is a casual way, shopping. 购 is a formal way to say 买 buy. And 物 is a formal way to say 东西 things, 购物。
我今天下午要去购物。
I will do the shopping this afternoon.
我今天下午要去购物。我今天下午要去购物。
好，下一个，鼓励。It means to encourage. Encourage someone to do something. 鼓励，鼓励。So, 鼓 literally means drum. Imagine when you encourage someone to do something, like you are striking the drum, saying, go for it, 鼓. And 力 means encourage. You know, modern Chinese like words with two characters. 鼓励鼓励
他鼓励我再试一次。
He encouraged me to try again.
他鼓励我再试一次。他鼓励我再试一次。
下一个，顾客 ，it means customer, client. 顾客，顾的意思是 to visit. 客 is short for 客人 ，guest. So 顾客 ，customer, 顾客。
我们要为每一位顾客负责。
We are responsible for every customer.
为 is major word for 顾客 customer. 负责
is being responsible. 为 is a preposition for, responsible for someone.
我们要为每一位顾客负责。
我们要为每一位顾客负责。
下一个，估计 to estimate， 估计，估的意思是 to estimate， 计的意思是 to calculate， 估计 to estimate， 估计，估计，
我估计这个戒指值一万元。
I estimate this ring to be valued at 10,000 yuan.
戒指 is ring. 值 means value or worth. 我估计这个戒指值一万元。我估计这个戒指值一万元。
好，下一个关键。关键 it means key, crucial, very important. 关 originally is a military term. It means a strategic pass. And 键 originally meant a very crucial part of the
ancient lock.
So 关 and 键 both mean a very crucial part, key of something. 关键，关键，
它是故事里的关键人物。
He is a key figure in the story.
故事 story.
故事里 in the story.
人物 figure, character. 他是故事里的关键人物。他是故事里的关键人物。
好，下一个。故意 it means on purpose, do something on purpose. 故意，故意，
他故意说错了我的名字。
He mispronounced my name on purpose.
他故意说错了我的名字。错 wrong is a compliment for 说 say.
So say it wrong.
说错。他故意说错了我的名字。他故意说错了我的名字。
哎，下一个挂 it means to hang. 挂，挂。
他把那幅画挂在了卧室墙上。
He hung the picture on his bedroom wall.
幅
major word for 画 picture or painting.
卧室 bedroom. 墙 wall. 墙上 on the wall. 他把那幅画挂在了卧室墙上。他把那幅画挂在了卧室墙上。
最后一个，管理 ，it means to manage. 管理，管 means to manage, and 理 also means to manage. 管理，管理，
他不懂管理，不适合当老板。
He has no management skills and is not fit to be a boss.
适合 suitable, fit, 老板 boss, 当老板 to be the boss. 他不懂管理，不适合当老板。他不懂管理，不适合当老板。
害羞 it means shy.害羞，害羞，害的意思是 afraid, intimidated, and 羞的意思是 shy. So 害羞 shy, 害羞。
他有点害羞。
He is a little shy.
他有点害羞。他有点害羞。
好，下一个，寒假 means winter holiday. 寒假，寒 means winter or cold. 假 is holiday, vacation. You see this character 假. This character has two pronunciations, two meanings. When it means fake, false, it's a third tone. A low tone is 假. But when it means holiday or vacation, it's a falling tone, the fourth tone is 假. 假. So 寒假. Winter holiday, 寒假. By the way, summer holiday is 暑假, 暑假. Let's read the words again. 寒假, 寒假.
我们马上就要放寒假了。
Our winter vacation is coming soon.
马上 means in no time.就 is a function word meaning something is going to happen very soon. 要 something 了 is a fixed structure to say something is going to happen. 我们马上就要放寒假了。我们马上就要放寒假了。
好，下一个广告。It means advertisement, 广告。广的意思是 broad, wide. 告的意思是 to tell, to announce. 广告 announce to a broad audience. Advertisement, 广告。广告。
当今社会广告无处不在。
Advertising is everywhere in today's society.
当今 is a formal way to say 现在 now.社会 society, 无 means no, 处 means place, 无处 is nowhere, 不在 means no exist, so 无处不在 nowhere, no exist means it's everywhere, it exists everywhere. 当今社会广告无处不在。当今社会广告无处不在。
下一个果汁 is juice. 果汁果 is short for 水果 fruit. And 汁 is juice. You see, 汁 has a radical of liquid, the three drops of water. 果汁果汁
你要果汁还是茶
Would you like juice or tea?
你要果汁还是茶，你要果汁还是茶？
下一个，光 ，it means light, la luz, 光，光，阳光 is sunlight, 阳光 ，moonlight is 月光，月光 ，and the light from our lamp is 灯光，灯光。阳光、月光、灯光，
植物需要空气、阳光和水。
Plants need air, sunlight, and water.
植物 plant 需要 need 空气 air 阳光 sunlight. 植物需要空气、阳光。和水，植物需要空气、阳光和水。
好，下一个，观众 ，it means audience or the viewer。观众，观众，观的意思是看 ，to look, to watch。观众的意思是 people， 观众 ，audience， 观众。
今天来了多少观众
？How many people are in the audience today？
今天来了多少观众？今天来了多少观众？
广播 broadcasting 广播广 you know, broad 广播 means spread spreads information, the news 广播 broadcasting 广播
他每天睡觉前都听广播 He listens to the radio every day before he goes to bed他每天睡觉前都听广播。他每天睡觉前都听广播。
好的，下一个，国际 means international. 国际，国 is short for 国家 country or nation. 际 means border between. So 国际 is international.国际，国际，
由于疫情，国际航班都停飞了。
International flights have been grounded because of the epidemic.
由于 means 因为 because of 疫情 epidemic 航班 flight 停 stop 飞 fly.停飞 grounded, suspended. 由于疫情国际航班都停飞了。由于疫情国际航班都停飞了。
下一个国籍 is another 籍。国籍 it means nationality, like which country you're from. 国籍国Country 籍 means document. So 国籍 your nationality. 国籍
请填一下您的姓名和国籍。Please fill in your name and nationality. 填 means fill in. 请填一下您的姓名和国籍。请填一下您的姓名和国籍。
好，最后一个 is 海洋 means ocean. 海洋 You know, in casual spoken Chinese, we normally say 大海 ocean. But 海洋 is more formal, more academic. Actually, both 海 and 洋 mean ocean. Just 海 is smaller,more close to the continent, and yang is larger and more far from the continent. But we put together, 海洋 means ocean in general. 海洋海洋
人们在海洋里发现了很多塑料垃圾。
People have found a lot of plastic waste in the ocean.
发现 find.Discover, 塑料 plastic, 垃圾 garbage, trash, waste. 人们在海洋里发现了很多塑料垃圾。人们在海洋里发现了很多塑料垃圾。
好处 benefit, advantage, 好处。好的意思是 good, 好。处的意思是 place. So, 好处 is the good points, the benefit, advantage. 好处。
喝茶对身体有好处。
Drinking tea is good for your health. Here, 身体 is body or health.
喝茶对身体有好处。喝茶对身体有好处。
汗 it means sweat. 汗汗 it sounds like the 汗 from 汉语 but it's not, it's another character. 汗 sweat, 汗
天气太热了它不停地流汗。
It was so hot that he couldn't stop sweating.
不停 is non-stop, continuously. 流汗 is a verb, sweat.
流 literally means flow.
流汗 verb, sweat. 天气太热了。
他不停地流汗。
天气太热了。他不停地流汗。
下一个号码
number
号码号的意思是 number 码的意思是 code
号码 is number
号码这是我的手机号码
Here is my mobile number
这是我的手机号码这是我的手机号码。
下一个合适 fit, suitable, appropriate, 合适。合的意思是 match, 适的意思是 fit, so 合适 suitable, appropriate, 合适。
在会议上说这样的话不合适。
Such remarks are out of place in a meeting. It's not appropriate to say this in a meeting.
会议 is meeting. 在会议上说这样的话不合适。在会议上说这样的话不合适。
下一个，后悔 is regret. 后悔。后的意思是 later, 悔的意思是 regret, you regret later, 后悔后悔
他后悔说了那些话
He regretted what he had said.
他后悔说了那些话他后悔说了那些话
好下一个盒子
It's box,
盒子。但是盒子只是小的 box. 盒子 is only for small box. When the box passes the size of a basketball, you need to call it 箱子。箱子 not 盒子 anymore. 盒子很小。盒子 is small box, like the matchbox or a small gift box. 盒子。
你猜盒子里是什么?
Guess what is in the box.
你猜盒子里是什么?你猜盒子里是什么?
好,下一个,厚 mean thick, 厚,厚。
这本书很厚,我花了两周才看完。
The book is so thick that it took me 2 weeks to finish it.
花 is spend. 我花了两周。
I spent 2 weeks.
才 is a function word here to emphasize it took a long time to finish a task. 这本书很厚。我花了两周才看完。这本书很厚。我花了两周才看完。
好，下一个护士 ，it's nurse， 护士 ，who 的意思是 care， 是的意思是 an educated person， 护士 is a professional educated person to take care of the patient， 护士，护士，
他毕业后当了护士。
She became a nurse after graduation.
毕业 graduate, 毕业后 after graduation. 她毕业后当了护士。她毕业后当了护士。
好下一个互相 means each other or mutually. 互相互的意思是 mutually, 相的意思也是 mutually. Modern Chinese like words with two characters, more expressive. 互相互相
我们要互相帮助，互相学习。
We need to help each other and learn from each other.
我们要互相帮助，互相学习。我们要互相帮助，互相学习。
下一个，回忆。It means recall memory. 回的意思是 back, 忆的意思是 memory, memorize. 回忆，回忆。
他们有很多美好的回忆。
They have a lot of beautiful memories.
美好 is beautiful. 他们有很多美好的回忆。他们有很多美好的回忆。
怀疑 means doubt or suspect. 怀疑，怀的意思是 harbor, hold. 疑的意思是 doubt. 怀疑 doubt, suspect. 怀疑，
我怀疑他没有说真话。
I suspect that he didn't tell the truth.
我怀疑他没有说真话。我怀疑他没有说真话。
下一个，火，火。It literally means fire, but it also means anger or irritation. 火，
火。他今天发了很大的火。
He was very angry today.
Here, 发 and 火。发火 means get angry and shows anger. 发了很大的火 means very angry. 他今天发了很大的火。他今天发了很大的火。
下一个，获得 is get, obtain. 获得，获得。Individually, both 获 and 得 means obtain, but together more expressive. 获得，获得。
他终于获得了自由。
He finally got his freedom.
终于 finally.自由
freedom.
他终于获得了自由。他终于获得了自由。
好，下一个，积极。It means positive, vigorous. 积极，积的意思是 accumulate, 积的意思是 maximize. So, 积极 is a positive attitude. 积极，积极，
积极的生活态度很重要。
A positive attitude towards life is important.
生活 is life. 态度 attitude. 重要 important. 积极的生活态度很重要。积极的生活态度很重要。
下一个，积累，积累 ，accumulate. You see the character 累 is one of those characters that has more than one pronunciation. When it means tired, it's 累, a falling tone, fourth tone, 累. And when it means accumulate, it's the third tone, 累, 积累，积累. Individually, both 积和累都是 accumulate 的意思 but together more expressive. 积累，积累。
他积累了很多财富。
He accumulated a lot of wealth.
财富 means wealth or fortune. 他积累了很多财富。他积累了很多财富。
下一个，激动 excited.
激动。激的意思是 fiercely, 动的意思是 move, 激动 excited, 激动。
听到这个消息，大家都很激动。
Everyone was excited at the news.
听到 is hear or heard. 消息 news. 听到这个消息，大家都很激动。听到这个消息，大家都很激动。
好，下一个基础 basis foundation 基础。Originally, both 基和础 were architectural terms, means base, foundation, 基础，基础。
信任是合作的基础。Trust is a foundation of cooperation. 信任 ,trust, 合作 ,cooperation. 信任是合作的基础。信任是合作的基础。
好，下一个，及时 means timely, in time, 及时。及的意思是 punctual, not late. 时的意思是时间 time. 及时 in time, timely.
你来得太及时了。Your arrival is timely.
You just arrived in time.
你来得太及时了。你来得太及时了。
好，下一个计划 is plan. 计划，计的意思是 plan. 划的意思是 scheme. 计划，计划。
他们有一个完美的计划。
They have a perfect plan.
完美 is perfect. 他们有一个完美的计划。他们有一个完美的计划。
好，下一个计算机 is computer. 计算机。I know you learned computer is 电脑电脑 but that is used for our daily life, 电脑 computer. Here, 计算机 is a scientific and academic term, 计算机 computer, 计算机计算机
计算机改变了人的工作方式。
Computers have changed the way people work.
改变 is change. 工作 work. 方式 is way. 计算机改变了人的工作方式。计算机改变了人的工作方式。
记者 reporter, journalist.记的意思是 record, 者的意思是 person, 所以记者的工作就是把他看到的东西记下来 ,record what he sees, 记者记者。你怎么证明你是记者
?How do you prove you are a journalist?
你怎么证明你是记者证明 is proof. 你怎么证明你是记者？
下一个技术 technology, technique. 技术，技的意思是 skill, 术的意思是 technique. 技术，技术。
我们免费提供技术支持。
We offer free technical support.
我们免费提供技术支持。免费 is free. 提供 offer. 支持 support. 我们免费提供技术支持。
下一个是继续 ,continue, carry on, 继续。那继的意思是 reconnected to broken pieces, 把两个断了的东西重新连接起来。那续的意思是 extend, continue, so 继续继续。
我们继续上课吧。Let's get on with our lesson. Let's continue. 我们继续上课吧。我们继续上课吧。
好，下一个寄 to mail, 寄寄。
妈妈给我寄来了一份生日礼物。My mother sent me a birthday present. 来 is a direction complement of 寄, so it indicates the direction that is sent to me, towards me. 份 is a measure word for gift. 妈妈给我寄来了一份生日礼物。妈妈给我寄来了一份生日礼物。
下一个加班 ,it means work overtime. 加班你知道加的意思是 add, 班的意思是 the work shift. So 加班 ,work overtime. 加班加班
加班的人能得到加班工资。These who work extra hours will get overtime pay. 工资 is a salary, payment. 加班的人能得到加班工资。加班的人能得到加班工资。
下一个，加油站是 gas station. 加的意思是 add.油是 gas or gasoline. 站的意思是 station. 加油站加油站。
去机场的路上有一个加油站。There's a gas station on the way to the airport. 去机场的路上有一个加油站。去机场的路上有一个加油站。
好，下一个家具 furniture, 家具。家的意思是 home, house. 那具的意思是 tool, furniture. So, 家具家具。
这是他们所有的家具。This is all the furniture they have. 所有的 is all. 这是他们所有的家具。这是他们所有的家具。
好，下一个假 is fake, false. 假。我们知道这个字有两个发音。一个是假。当它的意思是 fake, false 的时候是假第三声 a third tone, 假。那当它的意思是 vacation, holiday, 它的发音是假第四声 the fourth tone, 假。比如说暑假 summer holiday, 暑假。
他的护照是假的。His passport is fake. 他的护照是假的。他的护照是假的。
好，下一个，坚持 ,insist on, persist in. 坚持，坚的意思是 solid, firm. 持的意思是 maintain. So, 坚持 ,insist on.
persist in. 坚持坚持
他坚持一个人去。He insisted on going alone. 一个人 is alone. 他坚持一个人去。他坚持一个人去。
好，下一个，减肥 ，lose weight。减肥，减的意思是 reduce， 肥的意思是 fat， 所以减肥 ，lose weight， 减肥，减肥。
为了减肥，他每天早上都去跑步。In order to lose weight, he goes jogging every morning. 为了减肥，他每天早上都去跑步。为了减肥，他每天早上都去跑步。
减少 reduce, decrease. 减少，减的意思是 reduce, 少的意思是Feel little. So, 减少 reduce, decrease. 减少。
为了减少污染，我们尽量坐地铁。In order to reduce pollution, we try to take the subway. 污染 is pollution. 尽量 is try one's best to do something.
为了减少污染，我们尽量坐地铁。
为了减少污染，我们尽量坐地铁。
下一个，建议 ，suggest, advice。建议，那建的意思是 construct or constructive。议的意思是 opinion, idea。所以建议就是 suggest, advice, 建议，建议。
他建议我起一个中文名字。
He suggested that I should have a Chinese name.
他建议我起一个中文名字。So, 起名字 is give or get a name.他建议我起一个中文名字。
好，下一个，将来 ，it's future， 将来，我真的很喜欢这个词 ，I really like this word. When you break it down, you will see how amazing it is. The Chinese language forms word. 将的意思是 will， 那来的意思是 come， 所以将来就是。Will come, so it's future. It's something will come. Not yet, but will come. 将来 future. 将来
我们要为将来做好打算。
We should plan for the future. Here, 做好 is a verb plus complement structure. So, 好 is a result complement of 做。So make it well done.
我们要为将来做好打算。我们要为将来做好打算。
好，下一个，奖金 ，prize, reward, bonus. 奖金，奖的意思是 reward. 金最早的意思是 gold. The original meaning is gold. 但是现在也是钱的意思。It means money now. 奖金 is reward money. 奖金，奖金。
老板给我们发了3000元的奖金。
The boss gave us a bonus of 3000元。
老板给我们发了3000元的奖金。发is to give. Normally, it's to give salary or give bonus. 老板给我们发了3000元的奖金。
老板给我们发了3000元的奖金。
下一个，降低 ，lower, reduce, decrease。降低，降的意思是 drop, fall。那低的意思是 low。So 降低 ，lower, reduce。降低。
为了买车，他不得不降低生活标准。He had to lower his standard of living in order to buy a car. 不得不 means have to do something. 标准 is standard. 为了买车，他不得不降低生活标准。为了买车，他不得不降低生活标准。
下一个，交 ，to give, to hand over. 交 ，normally it means to give it to authority. 交，比如说交作业 ，give the homework to the teacher, or 交税 ，give pay tax to the government.
老师让我们明天之前交作业。The teacher asked us to hand in our homework before tomorrow. 老师让我们明天之前交作业。老师让我们明天之前交作业。
交流 ，to communicate. 交流，交的意思是cross, 流的意思是 flow, so 交流 like ideas flow when communicate, 交流 communicate, 交流。
我很好奇动物之间是怎么交流的。I'm curious how animals communicate with each other. 好奇 is curious, 动物之间is among the animals. 之间 is among. 我很好奇动物之间是怎么交流的。我很好奇动物之间是怎么交流的。
好，下一个，交通 traffic. 交通，交的意思是 cross. 通的意思是 pass.Connect, 交通，交通。
这个城市的公共交通系统很发达。The city has a good public transportation system. 公共 is public. 系统 is system. 这个城市的公共交通系统很发达。这个城市的公共交通系统很发达。
好，下一个，郊区 suburb， 郊区，郊的意思是 suburb， 区的意思是 area district， 郊区，郊区。
我们打算在郊区买房子。We plan to buy a house in the suburbs.我们打算在郊区买房子。我们打算在郊区买房子。
好，下一个，骄傲 is pride or proud. 骄傲，这两个字，骄和傲，它们的意思都是 proud， 骄傲，骄傲。
你太棒了，我为你骄傲。You are amazing, I'm proud of you. 你太棒了，我为你骄傲。你太棒了，我为你骄傲。
教育 ，educate, education. 注意，教是第四声 ，the falling tone. 教，教的意思是 teach.育的意思是 nurture, 教育 educate, education, 教育。
家庭教育非常重要。Family education is very important. 家庭教育非常重要。家庭教育非常重要。下一个教授是 professor。教授 ,still, 教是第四声教教教授。你知道教的意思是 teach, and 授的意思是 pass, deliver. So deliver the knowledge to the student is what the professors do. 教授教授他是我们学校最年轻的教授。He is the youngest professor in our school. 他是我们学校最年轻的教授。他是我们学校最年轻的教授。下一个，接受 ,accept. 啊，接的意思是 catch, receive. 受的意思是 obtain, 接受 ,accept. 接受。他接受了我的求婚。She accepted my proposal of marriage. 他接受了我的求婚。他接受了我的求婚。下一个，节约 ,save, spare, economize. 节约。那节的意思是 control, restrain.约的意思是 simple, frugal, 节约 save, economize, 节约。这样你可以节约很多水。You can save a lot of water this way. 这样你可以节约很多水。这样你可以节约很多水。下一个。结果 is result. 结果结的意思是 bear the fruit. 那果的意思是 fruit, result. 结果结果他对这个结果很满意。He is very satisfied with the result. 他对这个结果很满意。他对这个结果很满意。下一个，解释 ,explain, 解释。解的意思是 take apart, disassemble, 释的意思是 explain, 解释 ,explain, break it down to little pieces and explain it clearly. 解释解释。你能解释一下吗？Can you explain it? 你能解释一下吗？你能解释一下吗？下一个，紧张 ,nervous, 紧张。紧的意思是 tight, tense, 张的意思是 expand, tighten, 紧张 ,nervous, 紧张。马上要比赛了。他很紧张。The race is going to start. He's very nervous. 马上要比赛了。他很紧张。马上要比赛了。他很紧张。好，下一个，禁止。Forbid, prohibit. 禁止。禁的意思是 forbid, 止的意思是 stop, 禁止 forbid, prohibit, 禁止禁止。这里禁止吸烟。Smoking is forbidden here. 这里禁止吸烟。这里禁止吸烟。那下一个。经济 is economy. 经济 originally, 经的意思是 arrange, manage. 记的意思是 aid, help. So in ancient time, originally, 经济 meant manage a country to make people have a good life. 经济 economy, 经济。
这个国家的经济发展很快。
The economy of this country is developing very fast.
这个国家的经济发展很快。这个国家的经济发展很快。
下一个，经验 ,experience, 经验。经的意思是 experience。验的意思是 testify, verify, 经验 experience, 经验。
他有十年的工作经验。
He has 10 years working experience.
他有十年的工作经验。他有十年的工作经验。
警察 policeman, 警察。警的意思是 alert, 查的意思是 inspect, survey. 警察 policeman, 警察。
警察马上就到。
The police will be here soon.
警察马上就到。警察马上就到。
下一个竞争 compete, contend, 竞争。竞和争的意思都是 compete, so 竞争 compete, 竞争。
他们俩在竞争一个职位。
The two of them are competing for a position.
他们俩在竞争一个职位。他们俩在竞争一个职位。
下一个镜子 mirror, 镜子。我们知道眼镜 glasses, 眼镜。还有 sunglasses, 我们可以说太阳镜 sunglasses, 太阳镜。也可以说墨镜墨镜。墨的意思是黑色的 black, 墨镜墨镜。
他不小心把镜子打碎了。
He broke the mirror by accident.
他不小心把镜子打碎了。他不小心把镜子打碎了。
好，下一个拒绝 is decline, reject. 拒绝，拒的意思是 resist, 绝的意思是 stop. 拒绝 reject, decline, 拒绝。
他拒绝了我的请求。
He turned down my request.
他拒绝了我的请求。他拒绝了我的请求。
下一个距离 distance, 距离。距的意思是 distance, 离的意思是 away from something, 距离 distance, 距离。
距离不是问题。
Distance is not an issue.
距离不是问题，距离不是问题。
下一个聚会 is meeting, gathering, get together. 聚会，聚的意思是 gather, 会的意思是 meet. 聚会，聚会。
你有时间参加明天的聚会吗？
Do you have time for tomorrow's party? 你有时间参加明天的聚会吗？你有时间参加明天的聚会吗？
好，下一个，开玩笑 ，make a joke, play a joke。开是 the verb， 它的意思是 launch。Here we can translate to play。那玩笑是 joke。If we break it down， 玩的意思是 play， 笑的意思是 laugh。玩笑 joke， 开玩笑 make a joke, play a joke。开玩笑，开玩笑。
他说的不是真的，他在开玩笑。What he said was not true. He was joking. 他说的不是真的，他在开玩笑。他说的不是真的，他在开玩笑。
下一个，开心。It's happy, joyful, delighted. 开心，开的意思是 open, 心的意思是 heart. 所以你开心的时候，高兴的时候，你的心好像打开了。开心 ，happy, 开心。
他考试得了第一名，开心极了。She ranked first in the exam and she was so happy. 她考试得了第一名，开心极了。她考试得了第一名，开心极了。
好，下一个，看法 is opinion. 看法，看的意思是 look, see.法的意思是 a way to do something， 所以看法就是 the way to see something opinion。看法，看法，
你不要在乎别人的看法。You shouldn't care about what other people think。你不要在乎别人的看法。你不要在乎别人的看法。
下一个，考虑 ，think, consider。考虑，考的意思是 research， 虑的意思是 think carefully。考虑就是 consider， 考虑，考虑。
他在考虑买一辆新车。He's thinking of buying a new car.他在考虑买一辆新车。他在考虑买一辆新车。
科学是 science。科学，科的意思是 subject， 学的意思是 knowledge。科学 science， 科学，
科学进步改变了。人类历史。 Scientific progress has changed human history. 科学进步改变了人类历史。科学进步改变了人类历史。
咳嗽是 cough， 咳嗽。你感冒的时候，你会咳嗽。注意看，咳和嗽都有口字旁 ，both of them have the 口 radical of mouth。咳嗽，
他已经咳嗽了两天了。
He has been coughing for 2 days。
他已经咳嗽了两天了。他已经咳嗽了两天了。
下一个，可怜 ，poor
pitiable，
可怜，可的意思是 able， 怜的意思是 p
pity for a bad situation. 可怜，可怜。
这只可怜的小猫受伤了。This poor little cat was hurt. 这只可怜的小猫受伤了。这只可怜的小猫受伤了。
下一个是可是，它的意思是 but。可是，可是和但是，差不多是一样的 ，almost the same。Just 可是比但是稍微弱一点。可是 is a little bit softer than 但是。可是，可是，
他想当演员，可是父母不同意。She wanted to be an actress, but her parents disapproved. 他想当演员，可是父母不同意。他想当演员，可是父母不同意。
下一个是可惜 ，another word made with 可 ，regrettable, unfortunate。可惜，可的意思是 able， 那惜的意思是 pity for a loss， feel bad for a loss。可惜，可惜，
现在放弃太可惜了。It's a pity to give up now.现在放弃太可惜了。现在放弃太可惜了。
下一个是客厅 ,living room。客的意思是客人 ,guest。厅的意思是 hall。客厅 ,where you meet the guest。客厅 ,living room。客厅。
我妈妈在客厅看电视。My mother is watching TV in the living room. 我妈妈在客厅看电视。我妈妈在客厅看电视。
好，下一个是肯定。Surely, certainly, 肯定。肯的意思是 confirm， 定的意思是 sure， certain， 肯定，肯定。
他明天肯定会来的。He will surely come tomorrow. 他明天肯定会来的。他明天肯定会来的。
下一个空 ,empty, vacant, 空空
桌子上有两个空酒瓶。There are two empty bottles on the table. 桌子上有两个空酒瓶。桌子上有两个空酒瓶。
好，下一个空气 ，air， 空的意思是 empty， 气的意思是 air gas， 空气，空气。
这个城市的空气污染太严重了。The air pollution in this city is too serious.这个城市的空气污染太严重了。这个城市的空气污染太严重了。
下一个，恐怕 ，is perhaps, probably, maybe, 恐怕。那恐和怕的意思都是 afraid, like I'm afraid that, perhaps, maybe, 恐怕，恐怕。
我恐怕不能
去参加你的婚礼了。I'm afraid I may not be able to go to your wedding. 我恐怕不能去参加你的婚礼了。我恐怕不能去参加你的婚礼了。
苦 ,bitter, 苦苦，
这个药太苦了。
This medicine is too bitter.
这个药太苦了。这个药太苦了。
矿泉水是 mineral water. 矿的意思是 mine. 泉的意思是 spring. 水的意思是water, 矿泉水，矿泉水。
我给你买了两瓶矿泉水。
I bought two bottles of mineral water for you.
我给你买了两瓶矿泉水。我给你买了两瓶矿泉水。
好，下一个是困，它的意思是 feel sleepy, 想睡觉，困，困。
你要是困了，就去睡觉吧。
If you are sleepy, go to bed.
你要是困了，就去睡觉吧。你要是困了，就去睡觉吧。
下一个是困难 difficult 哦 difficulty 困难，那困的意思是 stuck, 难的意思是 hard, difficult, 困难，困难。
失业后他的生活更困难了。
His life became more difficult after he lost his job.
失业后他的生活更困难了。失业后他的生活更困难了。
下一个是垃圾桶。我觉得你知道这个。I think you know this one. It's trash can. 垃圾是 trash. 桶就是 can 或者 bucket. 垃圾桶。垃圾桶。
他把汉堡扔进了垃圾桶。
He threw the hamburger into the trash can.
他把汉堡扔进了垃圾桶。他把汉堡扔进了垃圾桶。
下一个是拉。它是 pull, 拉。顺便说一下 ,by the way, push is 推推推。所以你知道拉和推。
别拉我，我自己走。
Don't pull me, I'll walk by myself.
别拉我，我自己走。别拉我，我自己走。
好，下一个是辣。辣的意思是 spicy, hot, 辣，辣。The vegetable is 辣椒 chili, 辣椒。And the taste is 辣，辣。
服务员，这个菜辣吗？
Waiter, is this dish spicy?
服务员，这个菜辣吗？服务员，这个菜辣吗？
好，下一个是来不及。
This phrase means there's no enough time to do something. And this phrase involves an important grammar point, the potential complement.
So, 来是 the 动词
the verb come, 来 and 不及是 the potential complement. 及是 catch, arrive. 那来不及就是 can't make it, can't make it in time. There's no enough time to do it. 来不及来不及
老师说的太快了我们来不及做笔记。
The teacher spoke too fast. We didn't have time to take notes.
老师说的太快了。我们来不及做笔记。老师说的太快了。我们来不及做笔记。
The positive form is...来得及来得及 There is enough time to do something. 来得及
火车九点半才开还来得及
The train doesn't leave until 9:30. It's still on time.
火车九点半才开还来得及火车九点半才开还来得及。
下一个来自 come from, 来自来是 come, 自是 from, 来自来自。
它来自一个有名的海边城市。
He comes from a famous seaside city.
它来自一个有名的海边城市。它来自一个有名的海边城市。
浪费 is waste. 浪费 浪 literally means wave in the ocean. Here it means without control, without restraint. And 费 means consume.Cost. So, 浪费 is waste. When you consume something without control, it's waste. 浪费浪费
你只是在浪费时间 You're just wasting your time. 你只是在浪费时间你只是在浪费时间。
好，下一个浪漫 is romantic. 浪漫 is a really good translation because the sound is still sounds like romantic in English and the meaning matches very well with the Chinese characters. Both 浪 and 漫 means freely without restraint. 浪漫 romantic.
浪漫他们度过了一个浪漫的夜晚
They spent a romantic night
他们度过了一个浪漫的夜晚他们度过了一个浪漫的夜晚
冷静Calm, cool, dispassionate. 冷 is cold. 静 quiet, peaceful. So, 冷静 Calm, not anxious, not nervous. 冷静冷静
他处理问题时很冷静
He is calm when he dealing with problems.
他处理问题时很冷静。他处理问题时很冷静。
离婚 ,divorce. 离婚离是 separate. 婚 ,marriage. 离婚 ,divorce. 离婚你还记得吗Do you remember? Get married is 结婚结婚
And divorce, 离婚，离婚。
他们已经离婚了。
They have already divorced.
他们已经离婚了。他们已经离婚了。
好，下一个，礼拜天，它的意思是 Sunday， 礼拜天。你知道星期天是 Sunday， 那我们也可以说 We also can say 礼拜天 Sunday。 This has something to do with religion， 因为礼拜的意思是Worship. Sunday, people go to church to do the worship. So Sunday, 礼拜天，礼拜天。
下个礼拜天是母亲节。
Next Sunday is Mother's Day.
下个礼拜天是母亲节。下个礼拜天是母亲节。
The rest of the days, we still can use 礼拜。礼拜一，礼拜二，礼拜三 etc. It's very colloquial. 礼貌 polite, politeness. 礼貌，礼的意思是 respect。貌的意思是 manner， 礼貌 polite， 礼貌，礼貌。
取笑别人是不礼貌的。
It's impolite to make fun of others.
取笑 is make fun. 取笑别人是不礼貌的。取笑别人是不礼貌的。
理发 to get a haircut. 理发，理 manage, fix. 发 hair. 理发 to get a haircut. 理发，
我得理发了。
I have to have my hair cut.
Day is have to. Have to do something. 我得理发了。我得理发了。
理解 Understand, comprehend. 理解，理解。
我理解你的心情。
I understand how you feel.
我理解你的心情。我理解你的心情。
理想 ideal, perfection, or perfect, desirable. It can be a noun and an adjective. 理想，理想。
我的理想是当一个科学家。
My ideal career is to be a scientist.
当 to be 科学家 scientist. 我的理想是当一个科学家。我的理想是当一个科学家。
下一个厉害，厉害。Is grave, serious, acute. 厉害，厉的意思是 powerful， 害的意思是 threatening. 厉害， serious, acute, grave. 厉害，厉害。
我头疼的厉害。My head hurts badly. 我头疼的厉害。我头疼的厉害。
力气 physical strength, force. 力气，力的意思是 strength,
气的意思是 energy, 力气，力气。
他连起床的力气都没有。He even doesn't have the strength to get out of bed. 他连起床的力气都没有。他连起床的力气都没有。
下一个俩 ，it means two, like 我们俩 ，we two of us， 你们俩 ，you two of you， and don't forget you cannot put another major word after 俩 ，you cannot say 我们俩个，you don't need major word anymore after 俩。俩，
他们俩是最好的朋友。The two of them are best friends. 他们俩是最好的朋友。他们俩是最好的朋友。
下一个，连 ，it means even. We use it for emphasize. 连。连，
我连房租都交不起了。I can't even pay my rent. 房租 the rent. 交不起 cannot pay, cannot afford. 我连房租都交不起了。我连房租都交不起了。
好，联系 is contact, communicate, both a verb and a noun. 联系，联系，联的意思是 connect, 系的意思是 join. 联系 ，contact, communicate. 联系，联系，
我们已经多年没有联系了。We have been out of touch for years. 我们已经多年没有联系了。我们已经多年没有联系了。
零钱 ，I mean change for money. 零钱，零 is opposite of complete, is a fragment, little piece of something.And 钱 is money. So, 零钱 change. 零钱。
不好意思，我没有零钱。I'm sorry, I don't have any change. 不好意思，我没有零钱。不好意思，我没有零钱。
留 ，stay， 留，留。
经过考虑，他决定留下了。After long consideration, he decided to stay. 考虑 is consider, consideration. 决定 ，decide。经过考虑。他决定留下了。经过考虑，他决定留下了。
流利 ，fluent， 流利，流的意思是 flow, like water, and 利 ，neat, sharp, 流利 ，fluent, 流利，流利。
他能说一口流利的英语。He can speak fluent English. 他能说一口流利的英语。他能说一口流利的英语。
流行 popular, fashionable。流行 流 flow, spread, 行 move, spread, 流行 like flow, spread everywhere is very popular. 流行流行
许多人都喜欢听流行音乐。Many people enjoy listening to pop music. 许多人都喜欢听流行音乐。许多人都喜欢听流行音乐。
下一个，旅行 ,travel, journey, trip, is both a verb and a noun. 旅行旅 ,travel.行 walk, move. 旅行 travel, 旅行旅行。
我和家人要去日本旅行。My family and I are going on a trip to Japan. 我和家人要去日本旅行。我和家人要去日本旅行。
律师 ,lawyer, 律师律 is short for 法律 ,law, 律 and 师 is master, expert. So, 律师 a lawyer. 律师律师
我建议他去找个律师。I recommended that he should get a lawyer. 建议 advise, suggest, recommend. 我建议他去找个律师。我建议他去找个律师。Jump in.